Horizon Client for Windows allows you to access your virtual desktop from any device. You can customize the display, resolution, and scaling for your remote desktop. The display sets the window size of the remote desktop, the resolution determines the clarity of text, while the scaling sets the size of text, icons, and navigation elements. Let's start the customization. Start Horizon Client and connect to a server. In the Desktop and Application Selector window, right-click the remote desktop and select Settings. From the Connect Via menu, select VMware Blast or PCOIP depending on the remote display protocol you are using. From the Display drop-down, select a size for your remote desktop. Select the desired resolution from the resolution menu. At higher resolutions, such as 1600 by 1200 pixels, items appear sharper. If you select Automatic, which is the default setting, Horizon Client fits the remote desktop to the client window size. If the remote desktop does not support the display resolution that you select, it uses the default setting. Now select a scaling size. If you select Automatic, Horizon Client synchronizes the client system's display scaling to the remote desktop. This customization is stored only on the local client system. The resolution changes take place right away, but you log out and log back in to make the scaling changes take effect. For more information, see the Horizon Client for Windows guide on docs.vmware.com.